Today in this video tutorial, I am gonna show you how to enable the auto login in Windows 11. Step by step, I will guide you. We just need to follow. These are the 5 steps and we will succeed. So let's move on to step number 1. Open the Windows History Editor. You have to press the Windows plus R key together. Then type this command, widget. Then click on the OK tab. Then click yes. Now the Windows History Editor is open. Let's move on to step number 2. Navigate the following file path. And this is the file path we need to follow. You just need to copy this file path and paste it on the Windows History Editor bar. Then hit the enter key. Now here is the WinLogon folder key. So in the right hand side panel, Windows History Editor, let's move on to step number 3. We just need to create a three string keys value. Here is the default username, default password, and auto admin logon. And the default username, you just need to enter your window username, and default password, you have to enter the value your Windows 11 password. Let's go back to the Windows History Editor. First, we need to create the string new value. Right click on the Windows History bar and then select the string value and type here default username again. We have to create a new string value and then type here default password. Again, we have to create another string key, click on it, then type here auto admin logon. So here is it, default username, you just need to double click on it, this key, and add the value here, your user window username. Then click on the OK tab. And next one, the default password, double click on it. And add the value here, your window password. And then click on the OK tab. And the last one, auto admin login, double click on it. And add the value here, 1. Then click on the OK tab. Then close the Windows History Editor. Go back to the editor here. And here is the step number 5. Reboot your PC. You just need to press the Windows plus X key together. Then select the restart tab. Click on it. Let's see, it is asking for the password or it will automatically log in my Windows 11 system. So as you can see, the login page is open. Now here is it. This is the simple result. Without entering your password, you can log in your Windows 11 system. And I hope you guys like my content. If you like my content, please like and subscribe my channel. And thanks for watching.